said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me. When the moment came to stop me on the time, I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, and talking about sweet time. Asking when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a Blue Man Blue Man 2. And I love deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I'd been denying. And it said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you would die. Said I was finally the husband that most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden, going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went 3 times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a Blue Man Blue Man 2. And I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And it says, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift, and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. Oh, what did you do with it? And what did I do with it? And what would I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a Blue Man Blue Man 2. And I love deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I walked an eagle as it was flying. And it said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. 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 Live that life, baby. You only got one.